Ghost Runner is like Formula 1, the faster and more precise you are, the better. There is something about going through a specific level at lightning fast speeds and pushing yourself to the limit in terms of focus. I'm also sure it's hard to focus when the FPS starts dropping. So, without any further ado, let's see what we can do regarding the FPS numbers in Ghost Runner. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Ghost Runner from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Yeah.
A trespasser spotted at Metro Station.
This is bad. You'll have to fight your way out of here. The air ducts lead to another sector. God, your software is a mess. I've rebooted your acceleration module. You should be able to squeeze through that turbine. You can use acceleration while in the air.
The trespasser is in the air ducts.
Careful now. They'll be waiting for you. Initiating the sensory boost. Focus. Stay and go for the kill. Well done. But you won't last long in this state. You have to get me out of prison so I can get your software in order. Follow the pipes to get out in the open. Use the surfaces to your advantage. Slide to gain speed. These sewers...
Lockdown lifted.